That looks like an old piece of chewing gum. The more you look at it, though, the more it kind of grows on you.
It's also an emotional struggle. It's like a bumpy attachment
of chewing. I think we're just prouder of each other.
Yeah. You know, an oyster, you know when you try and crack an oyster and they're just a bit like gooey inside, like.
It will be sad.
Oh! Oh my God!
It's furry. It looks like it's not hairy, it's furry. Gravity.
Whoa! That is actually a scene from Brave. That looks like meat that's just started to go off when it starts to get a little bit brown.
A little bit brown and crusty around the edges.
I haven't seen meat that look like ours at this stage. That's just like God got lazy and just went, meh.
It is actually really fascinating.
It's really big.
To sit and watch this, because you think that everyone is perfect. There is no point putting a bow on that. That's grown into her belly button.
Oh, that's cute, isn't it?